Death after death. Hours upon hours. We have traversed every single biome in the Nether. We have encountered every creature, every hobgoblin, piglin, whatever you so wish. And we have made it, ladies and gentlemen, to the Nether. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We have made it. There's a bunch of blaze that are coming to kill me. I want you guys to predict how long it's going to take me to die this episode. I'm predicting very, very quick death today, especially if these blaze are... Look, there's literally 10 of them already. That's great. Great start. All right, listen, without further ado, let's get down there and attack this shit, huh? Okay, that's not good. How are we gonna get down here is the question. Guys, I'm shitting myself. I don't know what to do. How do I even attack this? I have no idea. I couldn't even tell you. Okay, I'm already getting pelted. That's great. I don't know what to do, guys. I'm gonna have to try to take these skelly bellies out first. A bunch of fucking Katniss Everdeens over here that are on soul sand, which is great. You're dead. Fuck you. I'm absolutely shitting bricks, guys. I don't want to fail. I'm done failing on this fucking channel. I really don't want to fail anymore. Okay, cool. Awesome. Yep, you guys can just keep pegging me. All right, fucking relax. Holy shit, you guys aren't that good. Holy shit, you gotta be kidding me. All right, here we go, guys. I'm gonna make a run for it here. Oh my gas. Okay, okay, we gotta take it easy. Holy fuck, retreat. Holy fuck, I'm an idiot. Holy fuck, I'm an idiot, retreat. Holy fuck. Guys, how do I get in? I don't wanna die, guys. I really don't. I've had a great life so far, and I don't wanna end it here. I have things I gotta tell you guys, and I can't tell them until I'm way too stressed to say anything. Holy fuck. Oh my fucking god. Break in! Come on! Close it up, close it up, close it up. Okay, well, we made it somewhere, guys. We made it somewhere. Okay, we're getting there. Guys, I can't even talk right now. I'm literally gonna shit my pants. Oh my fucking god! Run! Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. There's no way I stay alive here. Guys, it was a pleasure. It was an absolute pleasure playing this game today. Okay, yep, there it is. Holy fuck, you gotta be kidding me. Wow, that was insane. I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I don't know what else you probably would have expected there. I mean, we all know I'm a pathetic YouTuber, but that might have been the scariest sequence of events ever. Okay, and I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry I can't do what all these other YouTubers like Dream and Captain Sparkles and all these guys can do. I can't fucking do that, okay? I'm one man in what seems like the hardest Minecraft server ever to fucking exist. I mean, I don't get it. I know a lot of you guys are gonna say in the comments, well, Schwifty, you should have just got a bucket of milk. Well, why don't you screw yourself? I've had enough milk already in my life, okay? In fact, let me tell you guys a story. I was actually one of those kids that didn't stop breastfeeding until he was almost double digits. So I don't want to hear all this nonsense about how I should have had a bucket of milk to fight the wither. I've had enough, okay? My family's had enough, okay? That's right, my brain is better than yours because I breastfeeded until I was 10. There I said it, okay? So let's all shut up now. Well, we're gonna have to remake some stuff, which is always fun. The good news is look, we're already back to where we were, okay? We didn't lose a bunch of shit. We have our iron supply, our iron supply, which is great. Now, the good news is we know where this fortress is right now. What I need you lovely viewers to tell me is how many blocks in the X direction must I go in the real world to get to 1,000 positive in the Nether? That's all I need to know, because we know the fortress is this way, but in the Nether, right? I mean, I just don't understand this, right? I don't understand how come when I go to the fucking Nether, it's the most stress-inducing thing of my entire life. I don't understand why that's a thing. It's just not fair. Now, I want you all to take a look at this because I am, and I'm not saying this, okay? The bloggers and, you know, the Minecraft Reddit threads are saying this, not me. But I am the next Captain Sparkles, and I can show you right now why, because I could do this, guys, with absolutely... Okay, I'm gonna cut that out. Okay, maybe not the next Captain Sparkles, but I think you guys know what I was saying there. I mean, I got pretty close, huh? Pretty close. Why are you alive? Die! Leave me alone, okay? It's daytime. I'm supposed to have fun. Day is supposed to be centered around fun and giving and happiness and love. Not zombies chasing me in the middle of the day, Minecraft, okay? Get it right. I'm sorry. I know you all wanted to see a great Nether excursion, but what did you expect? All right, at least I found the fortress. I mean, you saw that. There was like 30 fucking wither skeletons chasing me and a million blaze and skeletons. I mean, literally, how is anyone supposed to survive this? This just sucks. What? Get out of here! Oh my god, it just doesn't end. You know, it's so funny, right? I'm sitting here for approximately 5 minutes mining a singular block of Minecraft ore. I mean, I could be curing cancer. I could be solving the AIDS epidemic. I could be finding love. But instead, I'm sitting here for what feels like my entirety of my life mining a Minecraft block. I just love life, huh? I really do. do, though. Thank you guys for watching and supporting. I promise we'll be back in the fortress by next episode, but I have a little idea how we get there a little quicker this time around. There's your burp. Okay, so what I was thinking, right, is that we get ourselves a little flint and steel action. Now, the last time I did this, guys, it took me maybe 30 fucking years to get a piece of flint. Now, I really appreciate a piece of flint, Minecraft. I don't ask for a lot these days, okay? I didn't ask Santa for anything this year. I would just really love a piece of flint. Thank you. About fucking time. I should really sleep the night away because, as we know on this channel, I barely survive anything. But okay, we're just gonna continue onwards. Now, I don't know what the exact math is. You guys know that I'm not a really good math guy. I think we've solved that at this point on this channel. But I'll tell you guys, if I go a decent amount of blocks on foot, right? So it was 1,000 blocks in the Nether. Now that I'm thinking about it, I think it's actually reversed and we might be screwed. Is there a reason why I'm playing Left 4 Dead right now? I mean, what is going on, Minecraft? Why can't I have one night of enjoyable peace? I really am gonna have to turn this server down to easy mode just so I could survive in it. I mean, it's pathetic. I feel like Rick Grimes. Oh, look, a village. While we're traversing thousands upon thousands of blocks, we find a stupid fucking village. I am going to pillage the living fuck out of this place. Hi, bunny rabbit. Hi, little baby bunny rabbit. You guys are gonna live for now, but I'm gonna come back and slaughter you later. We're gonna use this village as a chance to recollect and— Are you gonna kill me? Shut the fuck up. Yeah, turn around. Hi, buddy. You wanna make a drug deal? I know you do. I'll put my sword away for you. No, I can't make a drug deal with you, or what? Okay, I will not be touching you. All right, let's get to work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. Wow, we barely had enough. I'm a fucking idiot. Here we go, and we're in. Now, how many blocks we have traversed in the Nether? Let's find out, ladies and gentlemen. 600 blocks equals... What on earth? You're kidding me. Oh my god, you're kidding me. How fun, guys. We transported back to our fucking house. Holy fuck. Okay, lesson learned. All right, this is what I'm gonna do off camera whenever I post the next video of this, because guys, I'm completely and utterly done. I've got nothing left. I've got nothing left for this game. Minecraft has taken me for all that I am. It's taken my virginity, I feel like. I feel violated by this game. I mean, I die every single time I step in the Nether. Every time I take a step forward, I take a million steps back. Minecraft Steve, you can go fuck yourself. I need a little break from this game, guys. It looks like I'm gonna have to go on foot back to the Nether Fortress, 1,000 fucking blocks in the Nether, and place a Nether portal there, which in turn will let me escape via new portal on Earth. I don't know how it's gonna work, guys. I'm a little horny just thinking of it. You know, now that I'm thinking too, I probably should have just took my horse. Guys, my brain is in shambles. I'm not doing anything correct. We have enough sugarcane though to probably fill out our bookshelf and enchant to level 30. I've got work to do, guys. You know what? It's Monday. We're gonna have a great fucking week this week, but no Minecraft. No Minecraft for a couple days for daddy. He needs a break, to be straight up, and I need one. I need one. I love you guys so much. I hope you're enjoying these videos as much as I am making them. I'll catch you on Wednesday with something else, and I love you guys. Peace.